Unaona wakiongea wako sawa? Si ati kule mnafikiria.
Kwa ground vitu ziko.
Ah, kwa ground hapo hakuta wao haribika.
It is love not for me. I'm single.
Now what's good you guys and welcome back. Now Hani Dayito has suddenly confirmed that she ended her marriage with Samido for the second time. Now Hani Dayito came and confirmed this through her social media handle, saying that she needed to set some things straight, which according to her they were inaccurate, where she came and confirmed that she's not in any polygamous marriage, saying that she decided to leave the said husband to the one who needed him most, saying that she decided to remove herself and her kids from toxic environment, saying that so far she has been able to cater for the needs of her kids alone, and up to this point she's not regretting any bit of it. And finishing up, she came to and said that at this point of her life she does not need any drama. Yeah, also touching on the video which has been circulating online, you know, of Karen Nyamo being in an episode with Rekeshi Menene, where she came through and touched on what they said in there. You feel me? Now, even may go straight out with what Hani Dayito came to and said. She said this, and I quote, "Let me clarify a few things that were shared online and not accurate. I'm not in any polygamous marriage, as stated. I left the husband for whoever needed him more. I made a decision to remove myself and my kids from that toxic environment, especially my teen daughter, who unfortunately is direct recipient of unbelievable behavior displayed. I've managed to sustain my kids' needs so far with no help, and I'm not regretting any bit of it. About communication and video calls, I leave that one there, since some people seem to be present when that is happening, but I'm not aware. In this new season of my life, I don't need any drama. I need peace only. I hope next episode of this series my name will be left out. Hashtag nothing but prayers. Hashtag power of prayers." Yeah, that is what this lady Hani Dayito came to and said, finally confirming that she ended her marriage with Samido. And about her coming out to speak at this moment is following the video, you know, of Karen Nyamo being in an episode with Rekeshi Menene, where they discussed many things. And just for avoidance of doubt, I'll not comment anything they talked about because I did not follow up with that video. But according to what we picked from what Hani Dayito came to and said, seems like they discussed stars, which according to her they were inaccurate. And so according to her, she has revealed that she decided to leave the said husband, that is Samido, to whoever needed him most, and of course that is the one Karen Nyamo, which I don't know, what do you guys think about her, you know, deciding to come out and speak concerning her marriage with Samido? And are you surprised, because this is the second time she's coming through to say that she is single? Well, go ahead and drop them thoughts down in the comment section. Make sure you subscribe if you're new. Follow me on Instagram, bliska.k, and come okay. I'll see you guys in the next one.